What causes hair loss? In men, male pattern baldness, androgenetic alopecia, is usually a genetic predisposition. In women, patterns of hair loss are different and often more diffuse. It actually takes a loss of over 50% of hair in a given area before it may be perceived as thinning.